Tuesday night, just went to change direction and my knee gave way and had a pop. So unfortunately these things happen, but it's part and parcel of the game. So you just have to be positive and look forward to getting back on the field as soon as possible. I just feel like there's no point in being disappointed. You can't change what's happened, and that's just going to set you back even more if you're mentally not there to be able to recover quickly. So I feel like I have to be positive and things will get better sooner. It's disappointing missing out on the Club World Cup. It's a massive tournament for the club and myself personally. But to have a Confederations Cup in, 7 or 8 months' time, to be able to look forward to that and hopefully be recovered by then and hopefully put myself in the best position to make that squad will be a good way for me to keep positive and hopefully my recovery gets back.